two games in.
Hi, my name's Rory Hanley, and this is my professional training year. I study maths at the University of Surrey. I'm doing an IT placement year for IBM software development. IBM do a lot of roles at Wimbledon. The most important role is the data entry and the stats keeping. We have statisticians and tennis players to make sure all the scoring is correct, because that's what gets broadcast to the rest of the world. There's also a lot of other sides to it where we give facilities to players and the public to look at information or just browse the internet. So they do a whole range of things here. There's player tracking involved, which we combine with all our stats. There's also, we record the speed of serves and generally balls, and we'll stat all that as well. We try to give an unbiased view of how a player's performing, and we'll send those to the players after they finish as well. I think the professional training year is really beneficial because you get that kind of taste of what the industry's about. You can decide if it's for you or even if it's not for you. And if it is for you, maybe you want to apply to certain areas within the industry. I mean, software development is a huge industry, and maybe you know a bit more about it and can pick the kind of areas within that you actually want to work in.